Technicians reapplied foam insulation around Space Shuttle Discovery's external fuel tank inside the Vehicle Assembly Building at NASA's Kennedy Space Center in Florida on January 25th. Discovery was moved from Launch Pad 39A back to the VAB on December 21, 2010, so crews could make modifications to 94 support beams called stringers around the external tank's entire intertank section. Launch for Discovery's STS-133 mission to the International Space Station is targeted for February 24th.